Norman gets robbed. As Norman was sitting at his desk looking over a file Lisa had sent him, he realized there was a typo in one of the lines. He thought he should take a note of it, but when he looked for his pencil, it was nowhere to be seen. Oh well, he said to himself as he opened his drawer and pulled out a new one.